Come on, Taylor.
What?
Obviously, something is on your mind.
Well, it's hard to make love to somebody who doesn't respect you.
Please tell me we're not talking about Peter again.
Well, think about it. If you don't trust me enough to choose my own friends, then of course we're going to have trouble with intimacy.
This isn't about intimacy. Look, you are just trying to punish me because you can't get what you want, and that's childish, Taylor. You're a grown woman. You're not the college kid that I drag kicking and screaming into adulthood.
Oh, you know, spare me the look all I've done for you over the years speech, Kyle. I am my own person. You didn't create me. I can spend time with anyone I want.
No, you know what? Here's the deal. We're married. You know what that means, Taylor? That means that we do things for each other, things we maybe don't always want to do. We compromise.
Oh. Oh, that must explain why you compromised our marriage in Boston.
You know, for as often as you bring that up, I might as well be unfaithful again.
I'm going to the store and some hair.
Where are you going already this morning? I thought we might have a little breakfast, maybe even a conversation.
Oh, about what? I'm running late.
Well, just said I'm up for my old job, chief of staff at Wilshire Memorial.
That's wonderful. When did you hear this?
Well, about the time I was supposed to deliver a letter of recommendation for Michael, which never quite got delivered.
If that is guilt I see on your face, wipe it off. Michael is hardly leadership material, and you know, it's just a question of the best man winning. And we both know who that is. Anyway, I've got to get running. I've got a big staff meeting. I'll see you tonight?
Yeah, tonight. Hi.
I'm kind of in a hurry.
Yeah, me too.